up, YouTube? It's Quick Yu-Gi-Oh! Opener here, and today we have got a door here. This is something new on the channel for this, for today. And of course, we have got Quick Yu-Gi-Oh!'s
Flaming Mo. Hi.
And as you can see, we have got some baby stuff around here. It's from my brothers. If any of you kids watch me have brothers. And yeah, so we have got a doll and we've got the extra deck. We've got the deck that we've constructed from our latest videos. Not the Rex and Weevil Speed Duel Starter deck. We've got this extra deck. And we have built that deck for this video only. We've got the Seven and Great playmat, and we've got the Egyptian God playmat for this video today. And okay, let's get started.
Flaming Mo.
Flaming Mo. You have to pick up your five cards, but don't see them. For this version, we're not playing funny. We're not playing for fun home version. We're playing real version. And let's. What should we use for heads and tails? This. This side. Then with the. We're gonna use a Wii Sports Resorts. This cover. This is Dad. This is Flaming Mo. This is me. Okay, I go first. Easy as that. Okay, I'm gonna pick up my five cards.
Okay.
Summon Brotherhood of the Five Fist Dragon in attack mode, and then I'll just end my turn right there.
I will pick up a card.
Dual phase. Main phase. I'll say all the phases, guys.
I summon the Servant of Endemon in attack mode.
Are you reading or not?
Am I reading?
Look at its defense and attack points.
I'm going to put it in defense mode.
Guys,
and then
he's lost his control. With playing dual monsters. Now you are going to
place that card first time. And I end my turn.
That is really simple since Maya is a stronger monster than yours. So I am just going to. So that's obviously a trap card. I draw. I summon Swap Cleric in defense mode. And then set one and then. Okay.
Oh. I summon the Summon Great Mole.
Okay.
In attack mode. And end my turn.
Sacrifice Swap Cleric and I would summon. Oh, the control. Set one. Set a card. Sacrifice Swap Cleric and I would summon Deerbound. Deerbound attacks on Great Mole. Okay. Okay, so you lose how much? You lose 1,800 life points. You are on 6,200, and then attack that. You're still on 6,200, and I end my turn.
I summon Battle Ox.
Oh,
in
okay.
Attack.
It doesn't really matter. I don't really care.
And I attack your monster.
Seriously? Use.
I attack this one.
1,800?
Oh, 1,700.
He's lost his mind. Do you recognize this card from this series? Of the last series. Series 5. And the last version of the series 5 that has disappeared. But it can still be in your memory. It is Dear Bones.
I end my turn.
Yay! I draw. I activate my evil hero Melissa's Edge special ability. If your opponent controls a monster, you don't have to do two separate tributes, just one. And then I attack with my evil hero Melissa's Edge, go on to the graveyard, cracked it, sorry, 2,600. It's 900, you had 6,200. Can you help me out with the math here?
Yeah, 5,300.
So he's in 5,300?
6,200 minus 900, yeah.
And then Deer Bound attacks, which is minus 1,800.
Are you attacking my life points directly?
Yeah.
Oh.
Math, please.
3,500.
What? Flaming Bow is only on 3,500, and this is only the first.
Flaming Bow isn't so flaming.
And unfortunately, I have to end.
Thank goodness. I draw.
Draw phase. Come on.
I place this card face
come
down,
in.
And I end my turn.
Okay. You lost your mind.
No, I'm just limited with what I can do.
It's like I'm in. I win. Evil Hero Melissa's Edge attack. So 2,600 minus 2,000, which is 900. Divan, 1,800. That is. And even if you had a card that could shrink its life points halfway, I would still win. I won! That was the best hand. I didn't even have to use any of my XYZ monsters.
Good game.
Okay. Second game. Because that's all we have for today. We don't have much time remaining, so if hope you liked it. If you did, just smash that like button and subscribe, and we will see you all next time. Quick Yu-Gi-Oh! Opener and Quick Yu-Gi-Oh! Flaming Mo signing.